In der letzten Episode hat unser Captain ein bisschen geschoppt und jetzt laufen wir als Schulmädchen durch die Gegend. Naja, durch die Gegend würde ich nicht sagen. Wir sind im Rotlichtviertel. Also genau perfekt für unsere Zielgruppe hier. You're about to ask me about Echo, aren't you? Oh, how did you know? You are a fortune teller like Aki? Fortune teller? Nah, I just saw you talking with Newt. You're both looking for Echo, right? Oh, well, have you seen her? If you promise not to tell anyone you heard it from me, you got some info you might find useful. Are you aware of the tale of the missing school bus? No, I can't say I am. What does that have to do with Echo? Well, where was the school bus, see? Taking a group of kids on a trip, but after it left, it never came back. People say it fell over the edge of the world. Even the police gave up looking for it. I can see this is going nowhere fast. And this bus has what to do with Echo exactly? Well, there's a rumor floating around school. They say if you walk the grounds alone at night, the bus appears. You can hear voices crying for help, but no one who boards the bus is ever seen from or heard from again. So you think Echo got on this bus? Just a guess, really. Either way, haven't seen her? That was a fantastic waste of time. Well, thanks for the thrilling story, I guess I should be going now. I need real info, not urban legends. Ich sollte vielleicht mal erwähnen, was unsere Mission ist. Wir haben einen Kerl namens Newt getroffen, der anscheinend eine Freundin sucht, namens Echo. Deswegen, warum auch immer, sind wir jetzt als Schulmädchen unterwegs. Hilft anscheinend bei der Suche. Und ich habe so das Gefühl, dass unsere liebe Cat sich verschossen hat, aber hey, lassen wir das in den Spaß mal. So, zack. Fangen wir den mal. Der geht ab. Hey, you... Nah, you couldn't be, but you look just like the Gravity Queen. You're her, aren't you? This could turn into a hassle. Time to adjust the truth a bit. Oof? No, you must have been confused. I'm just a schoolgirl looking for my pal Echo. You can't fool me, you're her, aren't you? Give it up, kid. No, I'm afraid not. So, have you seen Echo around here? Echo? She and I, we are not exactly on good terms, but you... You really look just like a Gravity Queen. I should know, I'm her biggest fan. Thanks for the help, I mean. You got to be here. Wait, don't go. No gucken, nicht anfassen. Maybe I was a little rough on my biggest fan. Und auf einmal tauchen überall Leute auf. So, mal gucken, was wir hier noch so haben. Oh, ein Haufen Leute, die reden wollen. Dann gehen wir da. 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 Direkt unter uns. Da ist er auch schon. Alle haben das Schulmädchen noch nicht vom an. I'll try a friendly approach. Hey you, got a sec? Do I know you? I haven't seen you around before. Oof, better think fast, she's onto me. Yeah, I'm the new transfer student, remember? I can tell we are going to be really great friends. I'm transferring out again tomorrow, but... I'm losing her. Oh, by the way, great friend, have you seen Echo around here? Echo? You mean gloomy glasses? Haven't seen her, no, but I couldn't remember even if I did. Something about her really bugs me. She walks around like she's been better than everyone. I don't know what Newt sees in her. It's probably just because they grew up together or something. The way she goes all mental on you if you even come close to that giant back of hers, or those creepy long bangs. Ugh, I don't get me started, she's a weird one. Wow, this girl sure is negative. Okay, well, thanks for the help. I better get going. Got a pack for the big move. Whatever. Motivation! Davon hatte die nicht viel. So. Die Mission besteht daraus, darin, dass wir einfach mal quer durch die Gegend laufen, so wie es aussieht. So, da ist auch schon der nächste. Zack. Oh, hier scheint wohl etwas zu passieren. Do you have a sec? Second, I'm looking for this girl. Have you seen her? Hm, I never seen you before. How do I know you really go to our school? You get weirdos all the time trying to sneak in here. Is that common? Sheesh. Ah, come on, it's me, you know? Me. Maybe it's my new look throwing you off. New look, huh? Well, alright, fake or not. If you can answer some questions, I will tell you about the girl you're looking for. Questions? What kind of question? Just a little game I came up with to pass time. If you answer my questions, I will answer yours. What is the ghostness statue in Plenu holding? Feuer. Ja, das war doch mal Volltreffer. What is the name of the school in Plenur? Plijun. Ich weiß nicht mehr. Arquebus Academy. Which body part is the statue in the school holding up? Irgendeiner von den zwei bestimmt. Ich bezweifle, dass hier irgendein Bein hochhält. Rechte Hand. So viel dazu. Oh, come on, you didn't know that? Are you even trying? I didn't mean that answer. I meant the other one. I wasn't ready. Just give me another chance, please. Alright, fine. But make sure you get ready the next time. I should be able to find the answers around city. So. Ich könnte es nochmal versuchen. Ich denke mal nicht, dass es allzu schwierig ist. Ich habe ja 2 von 3 geschafft. Ohne das überhaupt zu wissen. Oder die Statue vorher gesehen zu haben. Aber wir machen es mal fair und fragen rum. So. Hey, bin gerade erst angekommen. Hick! Oh, Echo, goodness of Plijun. Oh, he smells like he crawled out of the bottle. Hey, did you just say Echo? Sweet, lovely Echo, with those enticing eyes. Those slender legs, that adorable smile. She got me under her spell. Hey, I'm looking for Echo. Where is she? The flowers of the nightclub. All the young girls come round to bask in her fragrant glory. Echo? She didn't seem the type from her picture. Why is she working at the nightclub? Who knows? She's just appeared one day like a wonderful, wonderful magic. If you want to see her, she's working there now. Where's this club? Can you show me on this map? If the singer would just stay steady for a second. Got it, thanks. Who was it? Idea to put a school near in... Ich vermute mal, die hat gesagt, neben dem Bordell. Ich weiß gar nicht, was sie hat. Das ist doch vollkommen normal. Nach der Schule können sich die Schüler mal eben austoben. Oder ist es politisch unkorrekt, was ich jetzt hier gerade erzähle? Wie auch immer, wir müssen runter. So. Verstehe ich nicht. Wir haben noch eine Diskussion, die wir machen müssen, aber wir müssen trotzdem runter. Ich muss jetzt nur einen Weg finden, wie ich das anstelle. Ich gehe mal außen rum. Außen muss doch irgendwas sein, damit ich da runterkomme. Zack. Ja. Schoolgirl. Zack. Noch so eine Note. Ja. Excuse me, is Echo here? I heard she was working tonight. I need to talk to her. Who are you and what's your business with her? I'm warning you, I don't want to trouble in my cab. Someone asked me to look for her and the drunk guy told me she was working here. How could the girl who looks like that be working in a seedy place like this? I need to get her out of here. If not, she might get taken in by some conman who will steal her every last penny. And how horrible. Snort? Zieht sie gerade ihre Nase aus? I'm glad you find the girl's future getting ruined so funny. No, it's not that. It's just I don't think the Echo you're looking for is here. Who? Did she leave already? She's not working for 2 nightclubs, is she? You said the Echo you're looking for ain't here. The Echo that old drunk told you about is me. What? Did you even show him that picture? There's more than one Echo in the world, you know. So she doesn't work here. That means you her are different Echoes. That's right. And you know, darling, you really shouldn't go talking trash about things you don't understand. I run a fine establishment here. There's nothing seedy about it. Oh, I didn't mean to offend you. I'm sorry. Not only did I follow the wrong lead, I ended up insulting a person. Ganz schön Menge Dialoge hier. Das war mal eine Zeitverschwendung. Wisst ihr denn nicht, dass ich ungefähr 15 Minuten pro Folge habe? Und ihr verschwendet mich mit so einem. Mit so einer Olle. Wie auch immer. So, da rechts, da ist der letzte. What do you want with me? Sorry to bother you, but have you seen this girl? Why are you asking me? Why are me, of all people? Oh, take it easy, kid. You look like you're going to break down any second. I didn't see anything, I swear. What the heck? Hey, get back here. Catch the runner. What? Muss ich den irgendwie aufheben oder einfach nur hinterherlaufen? Ich würde den schon gerne aufheben und gegen die Wand hauen. Aber hey. Ja. Zack. Ja, wo läuft er denn hin? Da passiert da jetzt nichts bei. Da hätte ihn jeden schnappen können. So, hab dich, ey. You know something, don't you? You wouldn't run if you didn't. I don't know anything. I didn't look like inside the back, honest. Calm down, it starts making sense. I'm just asking about Echo. Huh? She didn't send you? No, I'm trying to find her. So you looked in her bag. You should respect the girl's privacy. I know I should, but the bag, it moved. So I sort of had to look inside. She talks to it sometimes, you know? Alright, that's a bit odd. What was in the bag? I'm not sure. I took a peek when no one was around, and before I knew it, I was laying face down on the ground. I must have gone into shock or something. That could be scary enough to knock someone out. Hmm. Were you aware that Echo has been missing since yesterday? She has? I thought I saw her walking around the school plaza. She had the bag with her too. When I saw her with it, I ran. School plaza, huh? Alright, thanks for the help. The whole backpicking thing will be our secret. Thanks. The school plaza, why would she be going there? Hm, I should be keep asking around. Meine Güte, sind hier Dialoge. Ich krieg hier kaum Luft von dem ganzen Gelesen und Reden. So, wir müssen nochmal das Quiz machen. Ich hatte ja gehofft, die Fragen würden uns irgendwie beantwortet werden, die ich brauche, aber... Tja. Dann gehen wir mal dahin. Zu dem Quizmaster. Da ist er. Zack. I'm ready this time. You sure about that? Alright, let's do it. Fire away. Oh ja. Archibius Academy. Linker Hand. Na super, hätte ich auch gleich machen können, statt hier rumzurennen. Did I get them all right? That was fun. How about we do it again? How about we don't? And quit being so excited. Any student could have got those answers. Now you asked me about old Big Bag? Big Bag? No, I was asking about Echo. Maybe it's for her. Best we're not doing another quiz. I don't know where she got into there, but she's always running around with that big filth to the brim, protecting it like it's made of gold or something. It's what got her that nickname. Oh, so Echo's nickname is Big Bag. Okay, where did you last see Big Bag? And her, Big Bag? Wasn't around here at last. At least, it's hard not to notice a girl with a bag like that, too. I think maybe I last saw her heading back to the school. Got it, thanks. Let's see, based on the info we gather so far, it sounds like we better check around the school for Echo. Yeah. So, das müsste noch runterkommen, ein paar Leute mit. Guck mir nicht unterm Rock, Leute. So, Kopf über. Das scheint das Schulgelände zu sein. Ja, der wusste das schon. Newt, you're here too. Cat, I ask around and everyone seems to think Echo's somewhere around the school. That's the impression I got too. Hm? What now? Maybe we should split up again and look for her. I know. Let's look from atop one of the taller buildings. We're more likely to spot something from way up there. Come on, I will take you with me. What? You're going to fly with me up there? Jop, komm mal mit. Wow, I'm flying. Nee, du schwebst noch. So, ist gut ruhiger. Einmal das ganze Gedudel ist weg. Ich dachte, ich muss hoch. Zeigt er gerade den Stinkefinger? Nee. So. Und jetzt dahin. Oh, what was incredible? What a rush! Look at that smile on his face. Oh, you know, all in the day's work. Do you see anything from up here? No, no sign of Echo. Oh, alright. Let's go a little higher then. Get a fork, give a twig. Oops. Hab dich mal vergessen. Sag's aber auch nix, Kollege. Ach. Schon ab und zu mal schwierig hier zu landen. Komm einfach mit. So, geht doch. This is amazing. Look at my horse is amazing. Ja. Das ist gerade nicht passend, denke ich mal. Machen wir beim nächsten Pferdespielchen oder so. Check out that view. That's something you don't see every day. You're amazing, Cat. How do you do it? He thinks I'm amazing? To be honest, I don't know how I got this ability. Just lucky, I guess. I think Dusty here. Hey, over there, it's... Echo? No, it's just May. She's looking for Echo too. You should check in with her. Right. Ich muss den schon wieder mitnehmen. Ich habe den schon wieder fast vergessen. Warum ist die Story jetzt von Erschaffer der Welt und Gott und sowas zu einem Schuldrama umgestiegen? Oh, ein Herzchen. Noch jemand zum Synchronisieren. Mann, Mann, Mann. May, did you find Echo? We looked everywhere. Sorry, Newt. I tried everywhere, but no luck. Who's the girl with you? Oh, her. She's that famous gravity queen. She's been helping us looking look for Echo. She even took me up flying. It was incredible. Oh, it was my play. Nice one, Newt. Now you're gone and got another girl falling all over you, poor Echo. Hey? Sorry, I think I'm just a little tired. Can you go and check the student center? Someone said they saw Echo there. Student center? You mean that old abandoned building? Alright, I will check it out. You should go home and get some rest. You hear? What's with May? Did I say something wrong? Oh, yeah, leave it to us. We will find her. Head to the student center. Bin schneller. Okay, as long as we have each other, I will be happy. Echo, Newt. You have been here. Where have you been? Why did you run off like that? You're just like all the others. Leave me alone. Echo, why are you acting like this? Are you hiding something? No, stay back. I should probably leave you to... Okay. Echo, get back! So viel zum Schuldrama. Es geht ein... Ach du Scheiße. Der schluckt hier runter. Oder nicht? Oh Gott, das muss ich jetzt vorlesen. I hate you, all of you. I wish everyone would disappear. Das war immer super. Echo, what's going on into you? Cat, you got to help her. Newt? Navy Infestation. The longer it takes to save Echo, the more of her the Navy will eat away. If the infestation level reaches 100, she will be lost forever. Okay. Aber wisst ihr was? Ich kann nicht pausieren. Ihr müsst die nächste Folge gucken, wenn ihr diesen Kampf sehen wollt. Also haut mal auf den Like-Button und ich sehe euch bei der nächsten Folge.